How does the assist mode influence my reach?
My name is Fabian Schultz. I'm engineer for Focus and also a team rider.
Do you know what to expect today?
I guess suffering, yeah. Like riding three bikes, emptying three batteries, that's the goal.
Here's the experiment in simple words. E-MTB is offering three assist modes, providing three levels of support power: Boost, Trail and Eco. We want to find out how much difference in reach it makes if you use a higher support level. We have three similar bikes with the same battery, internally 378 watt hours each. Each bike will be ridden in one mode until the battery is completely empty. This is the test track. It's a 4 kilometer test loop with a mix of trails and gravel. Are you excited?
Well, I think I'm afraid to suffer a lot, but yeah, we'll be excited.
This is our test rider, Fabian Schultz. This is his bike, the Sam Squared.
So, this is the turning point. If you come around, go around.
Oh yeah, very professional turning point, beautiful. Eco mode on, the lowest support mode, let's go.
Hey, battery's empty. Can you pick me up?
Luckily, Fabi has Mo as support with the tech pack. One easy click on and he's got an additional 378 watt hours. So that makes 756 altogether. Should get him back to the top.
First round went well. Only my ass hurts a bit, but still feeling fresh.
Do you know the stats of your ride in eco mode?
Yeah, I think 1,250 meters of climbing and 53 kilometers.
Only one battery?
Yeah, one battery, just eco mode and my legs.
So here we go for part two, trail mode, the mid-level support.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Trail mode on?
Trail mode on.
Let's go.
Nice transition from trail to gravel, and up the hill he goes in trail mode.
The battery didn't get empty. Fuck, took so long. And on the lowest part, it finally went empty, and then I have to climb back again without battery. Luckily, Mo helped me.
How many laps did you ride?
I don't know, 10, 11. But it went far more than I thought, so like more than two-thirds.
One last run to go?
Yeah, last one, the most fun one, Boost. My legs are dead empty, so I need Boost now. Break the 100Ks, woohoo!
And here we go for Boost mode, the mode that supports you even on the steepest of climbs. The sun is going down, light is definitely necessary here. Fabi keeps on riding. And he's finished.
Yeah, now finally time for chocolate. It's again well earned and my body needs it. Yeah.
How many calories did you burn?
I don't know, a million maybe, roughly.
How long did you ride in total?
I think it's 6 hours in total, over 6 hours, so.
6 hours of riding time?
Riding time, yeah. Or, yeah, I guess riding time, 6 hours. A lot. It's a long time since I've done that. And like after the eco mode, I thought, fuck, this is gonna be a hard day. And then after trail, I still thought, it's hard, but I can do it. And after boost, I think, yeah, it's not too hard, actually.
So in conclusion, eco mode almost doubles the reach of boost mode, but you sacrifice more than 4 kilometers an hour on your average speed. Boost is by far the most fun. If you use a smart mix of all modes, you can make that fun last longer. If you want to double the fun the easy way, install the tech pack and make it 756 watt hours. For more results, visit the Focus website. Want to see how weight, temperature and terrain affect your reach? Click here.